I'm going to keep this video nice and short and simple. Right after I made my video yesterday on exporting contacts up to 50 at a time, like right after a release rolls out that KW Command now has the ability to export all contacts. I had been trying to do that earlier and it wasn't working. So we've got the ability now to export all contacts and I'm going to show it to you. My name is Lori Ballen, by the way, and I am a real estate agent with a team here in Las Vegas, Nevada, and we serve Henderson, Boulder City, North Las Vegas, and I'm up here in Summerlin for your referrals. So to export your contacts, all you have to do now, it used to be we would select a certain number, and then we would choose bulk action, and we would export. And if you click here, we could only choose up to 50. So that might be the way that you saw to do it. And it was up until now. So there are three dots up here next to add a contact. And as I always say, when you're in KW Command, look for the three dots or for the arrows, these little tiny, like these up and down. That's all it is. It's very simple, just the tips of an arrow. Whenever you see those things, the three dots or the little arrow, that is an indication that it does something if you click on it. So up here we have the three dots. If you click on it, you can now export mailing labels and you can also export all contacts. You do need to have your team selected if you're the Rainmaker, and then you're going to have more options here. Export all contacts. Export mailing labels, export all contacts for the selected team, export all mailing labels. So otherwise an individual agent's only gonna have the ability to export contacts that he owns. So this is gonna be tricky a little bit with the teams on making sure how your contacts are set up correctly. So for example, on my team, everybody has to put that I am the owner of those leads, the Lori Ballen team, not me, but the team owns the leads. If you have any contracts that allow them to be exempt from that, then they can, and they can do exports on theirs. But if you are the Rainmaker, make sure you have the team selected, and then you can export all by clicking those three dots, export all. What you'll see is up here where the little bell is, you won't see an instant download. It'll tell you that it's going to download and notify you. Up here where the bell is, you click that bell, all of your notifications will appear, and one of the notifications there actually says, your exports have been downloaded, click here to download them, and then they're in a CSV file. And as I said in yesterday's video, I don't know when this will change, but I am not noticing my custom fields exporting. So all of the standard fields that KW has provided are exporting, including the notes section, but my custom fields I don't see exporting. So I'm waiting to see how that develops over time, and that makes me realize that I need to be very cautious about how I use those today and not putting any key pertinent information that I would need exported only there and not having a backup or a sync or something else in another place. All right, so there's that for today. And by the way, my brothers, Jeff and Paul Helvin with an H at commandleads.com, they can handle your exports, your imports, your build your website, build your smart plans, run your Facebook ads, your Google ads, all of that stuff. They are at your command at commandleads.com.